In this video, we will demonstrate how to record from Spotify and convert it to a file format such as MP3. First, open Replay and click Record, followed by Start. The software will now record any stream it detects. You can also click the Guides tab and select any of the options seen here. In this case, we will choose Spotify. Play whatever songs you like. And in Replay, you will see the song's title, album art, file size, and duration. In the Settings tab, we can choose to use a proxy or even import our recordings into iTunes or Windows Media Player. We can also choose the file format we want our recordings stored as well as the bitrate. The higher the bitrate, the higher the quality of the sound. You can set your preferences how you like. Returning to our recording, we can see that it's complete. By right-clicking, we can play it, edit it, view the album artwork and lyrics, or open the location where the file is stored and export it to a portable device such as an MP3 player, phone, or iPod. If you wish, you can let Replay continue to record on its own. It will start and stop, as well as title and tag each track without recording silence. Or you can navigate to specific songs and simply click play. The software will do the rest. In this video, we are using the free trial version of Replay, which is fully functional, for up to 25 tracks. Thanks for watching, and visit recordfromspotify.com to learn more.